An anxious week in store for these two clubs. Neither can be entirely sure of survival just yet. Matt Taylor's towering header gave Exeter the edge, but ultimately they have to settle for yet another draw, their fifth in six games. Hartlepool could feel hard done by with just a point. Leon McSweeney desperately unfortunate as the home side turned up the heat after the break. And there were groans around the ground again as the prolific Roy O'Donovan thought he'd netted his seventh goal in as many appearances, only for the linesman's flag to indicate otherwise. Hartlepool hope the Football League and FA will be more forgiving this week. If they deducted points for fielding an ineligible player when beating Brighton, Pools would be right in the relegation mix. Dennis Behan's equaliser may yet prove crucial in the final reckoning.